To enable a disabled Bixby Vision Scan Describer in Samsung Galaxy S20, open settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen, and then tap settings. You can also open settings screen from notification panel, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find accessibility, and then tap accessibility. Select advanced settings, and then tap Bixby Vision for accessibility. Turn on Bixby Vision for accessibility, tap switch until on or until blue, and then to enable scan describer, tap switch until blue, or to disable, tap switch until white. Capture a scan to hurt an audio description of it. Okay, and then tap okay. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.